The rich man probably had the biggest funeral you can imagine, son. People came from everywhere. Preachers probably stood up and do like they do today.
Oh, he was such a good man and prominent in the community. What a hero. What a church attender. He's in heaven and he's in hell lifting up his eyes.
Amen. Okay. I'll turn it off. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. So the beggar, Lazarus didn't have no earthen pallbearers, but he sure had some spiritual ones. When he died, angels from heaven come and got him and escorted him into glory. Friend, when a saint who's been washed in the blood of the Lamb, when their last breath is took, angels show up. Ain't that gonna be something? Ooh, that's why there's no fear in death for those that's been washed in the blood of the Lamb. Glory to God. We're gonna see more of the light. We're gonna see him. He's gonna have angels with him when they come to get.
But just the opposite happens to those who die without Jesus. Fallen angels come get them. You think Hollywood's thrown up on their screen mocking evil and demons, paranormal activity? You keep practicing your witchcraft. You keep fornicating with your lust lover, so to speak. You keep messing around in sin. You keep drinking that alcohol. You keep doing all that. You keep staring at that pornography. That woman you're so attracted to on that web page in hell, she ain't gonna have no flesh or no curves. She ain't gonna be nothing but a rack of bones, smelling the stench of flesh burning from her. Amen. And demons around her, and that's where you're gonna go. Her steps lead down to hell. You keep playing around with that sin. You keep indulging in all that, and when you leave this earth, it'll be hell forever. I got to feel the Holy Ghost. Preacher, you shouldn't preach like this. I preach like this because I believe everything I'm preaching. I believe the message God has called preachers to preach is more important than they declare an eternal word than just some temporal thing all the time. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I pray I'll get the hell out of somebody.
Hallelujah.
Hello?
Somebody's back. Oh, God, again. Hell ain't just a word, it's a place.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
I was sitting in a Denny's restaurant one time somewhere in Florida preaching years ago, and behind me there's this man, a couple of men, and they kept saying, "What in hell? Who in hell?" And I was trying to eat my waffle. "Who in hell?" They kept saying, "What in hell?" Finally I turned around and I said, "Sirs, I don't mean to interrupt y'all while you're eating." I was thinking, you ain't doing too much eating. You're doing all that talking. I turned around and I said, "Can I just interject into your conversation? I keep hearing y'all say who in hell and what in hell." I said, "Y'all got time for me to tell you I'm a preacher? I tell you who's in hell